prophecy and an indirection, a thought fateful, giant voice out of the earth and sky. Voice of a mighty dying tree in the Redwood Forest. Farewell, my brethren. Farewell, O earth and sky. Just back from the rough-bound shore of the cave, in the sailing air from the sea, in the menacing with the surge for bass and accompaniment low, cracking blows of axes sounding in music, driven by strong arms, riven deep by the sharp tongues of the axes. There, in the redwood forest dense, I heard the mighty tree. It's death chant. The choppers heard none. The camp shanties echoed none. Chain and jack screw men heard none. As the wood spirits came from the haunts of a thousand years to join the refrain, but in my soul I plainly heard murmuring its myriad leaves down from its lofty top, rising 200 feet high. Stalwart trunk and limbs, out of split-thick bark, the chant of the seasons and times, chant not of the past only, but of the future.